अभी नहीं हुआ है।
हो गया क्लास स्टार्ट हो गई। Today, in the subject of the manufacturing process, we will discuss first the syllabus, then we will go for the unit 4 of the cutting tool material, which has started yesterday. In the syllabus of the manufacturing process, total credit is the 3. Sessional marks will be for the 25 marks. Lecture will be for 3 hours as per the university guidelines, but we are providing 4 lectures per week. One more lecture per week according to the university guidelines. Theory marks will be for the 75 marks. Total marks will be for the 100. The prerequisite for the course is the nil. Basic manufacturing process of the industry is dealt here. What are the different manufacturing process related to the industry is dealt here in this subject, and the prerequisite is the nil. And total paper is the theory paper. Hence, it is easier than another paper. Course objective is to motivate and challenge the student to understand the development appreciation of the processes in correlation with the material property, which change the shape, size, and form of the raw material into the desired product. Basically, the manufacturing process is the changing of the shape, size, and form of the raw material into the desired product. How the raw material is converted into the desirable product. This is the basic manufacturing process. And you will learn here many of the methods for changing the raw material into the desirable product. Course outcome are these one. At the end of the course, the student will be able to the CO1 demonstrate the knowledge about the different sand molding and the metal casting process. Sand molding and the metal casting process. Casting is the process in which the metal is melt in the molten form, then it is poured into the casted cavity, then it is formed in a metal form. This is the sand molding and the metal casting process. CO2, understand the plastic deformation of the metal under the rolling process, extrusion process, forging process, and the sheet metal working process. These all type of the four process you have to be understand in detail: rolling process, extrusion process, forging process, and the sheet metal working process. How the process is going on, how the plastic deformation taking place in this process, how these the products are formed through this process, what are the mechanism and theory of this process, what are the applications in the industry, in the real life, in this process, you will understand here. CO3, analyze the mechanics of the chip formation, how the chip formation is made in case of the machining process, metal cutting process on the different machines, lathe, milling machine, drilling machine, shaping machine. Mechanisms of the mechanics of the chip formation will be dealt here, how the chip is formed here, and identify the factors related to the tool wear, how the tool wear is happening, what are the different types of the tool wear, machinability, and the cutting tool material. Machinability is the ability of machining of the different material. Different material have a different machinability index. You will understand here what is the machinability index is here. Cutting tool material. What are the different types of the cutting tool materials in the world? Many of the cutting tool materials are not in the college, but you have to study about the all the types of the cutting tool material which are available in the world. What are the different characteristics of the different cutting tool material? You will study in the detail. CO4, learn about the different machine tools and processes. What are the different machine tools and the process? Different machines are called machine tools, like lathe, turning, milling, drilling, gear cutting, and adhesive manufacturing. You have to study about the turning process, milling process, drilling process, gear cutting process, and additive manufacturing process, which is a new process of the 3D printing. Additive manufacturing, where the metals are added layer by layer. Turning, you can see the lathe machine in case of the workshop in the practical. Milling machine, you can see in the workshop in the practical. Drilling machine, you can see in the workshop in the practical. And the gear cutting in the milling machine, how the gear is cut. There are many methods of the gear cutting. You will study of the what are the different methods of the gear cutting in the manufacturing process. CO5, acquire knowledge about the basic welding process. What are the different types of the basic welding process are there, and their selection of the fabrication of their different component. What are the different welding processes? How the welding is done? It is the one of the cheapest type of the fabrication of the different component. You have seen gas welding and the arc welding nearby your home at the many shops are there. Welding process, arc welding, so gas welding, this is the one of the cheapest process for the fabrication of the different components. You will study about the different welding process. By the study of the course objective, you will be able to understand all the machines related to the manufacturing process, which are the traditional manufacturing process. Traditional manufacturing process. And another one is the advanced manufacturing technology that you will study in the case of the semester 6, advanced manufacturing technology, which I am teaching in the case of the semester 6. That is the abrasive jet machining, laser beam machining, ultrasonic machining, etc. Here you will study about the traditional machining process, conventional machining processes here, casting, welding, rolling, extrusion, forging, sheet metal making, turning, milling, drilling, gear cutting, adhesive manufacturing, welding process. These are all the conventional manufacturing process are there. Course content. Unit first, conventional machining process. What is the conventional machining process? You will study here. What is the casting and the molding? You will study here. Metal casting process and the equipment. What are the metal casting processes and equipments are there? What are the metal casting process and different equipment for the casting process? You will study in detail here. Heat transfer and the solidification. After the molten metal have been melted and powered into the cavity, then it gets solidified and the heat is get transferred. Hence, how the solidification occurs, how the heat transfer occurs, you will study here in the detail, the mechanism and the principle of the heat transfer and the solidification. Shrinkage. After the casting of the object, the metal gets shrinked after the solidification. The how shrinkage are there, how many types of the shrinkage are there, you will study here. Riser design. In case of the making of the mold, riser is to be made. How the riser is to be made, how the riser design is to be done, you will study here. What are the casting defects? After the casting process, it is one of the most traditional process which have been used from the very beginning of the mankind. So, what are the casting defects are there? You will study here, there, how the casting defects can be done and how the, what are the different remedies for the casting defects. And the residual stresses, what are the different type of the residual stresses are there? You will study here about the residual stresses in the casting process. In the case of the unit first, the complete syllabus is related to the casting and the molding. Conventional machining process, casting, foundry. This is also known as the foundry. Foundry process. This is known also as the foundry process. Unit 2, in case of the unit 2, introduction to the bulk and sheet metal forming, plastic deformation and the yield criteria. Sheet metal forming process is taking place in case of the forging process, rolling process, extrusion process, drawing process, and the sheet forming process, shearing, deep drawing, bending process. You will study about the sheet metal forming process and how the plastic deformation is taking place in this case of the sheet metal process. Plastic deformation and the yield criteria. What is the yield criteria? Fundamentals of the hot and the cold working process. What is the difference between the hot working process and the cold working process? If any of the metal is worked above the recrystallization temperature, then it is known as the hot working process. And if it is worked below the recrystallization temperature, this is known as the cold working process. the difference between the hot working process and the cold working process, you will understand here. Load estimation for the bulk forming. What are the different load required in case of the forging, in case of the rolling, in case of the extrusion, in case of the drawing, you will estimate the load for the bulk forming. Estimate the load for the forging, rolling, extrusion, and the drawing. Sheet forming. How the sheet is formed? Searing, deep drawing, bending. How the sheet is formed in case of the deep drawing, bending, and the searing, you will study in the detail. Principles of the powder metallurgy. Many of the parts today, which are harder material, are made through the powder metallurgy process. In case of the powder metallurgy process, at first the powder is made of the material. Then with the suitable binder, it is compacted in a die. So what is the principle of the powder metallurgy? You will study in the detail here in the case of the unit 2. Hence, in the case of the unit 2, you will study about the bulk and sheet metal forming, plastic deformation, and the yield criteria, and the hot working and the cold working process, and the load estimation of the bulk forming, forging, rolling, extrusion, and the drawing. And the sheet forming, searing, deep drawing, bending, and the principle of the powder metallurgy. In case of the unit 2, you will study about these processes. Unit 3, that is the metal cutting. Metal cutting is done with the help of the single point and the multi-point cutting tool. Hence the single point, you study about the single point and the multi-point cutting tool. Orthogonal cutting system, when the tool is remain perpendicular to the axis of the work revolution, then this is known as the orthogonal cutting. You will know about the orthogonal cutting system and what are the different various force component in case of the machining process. Orthogonal cutting system and the various force components in case of the machining process. Chip formation. How the chip is formed? What are the different types of the chip formed in case of the metal cutting process? You will study here in detail about the chip formation. Merchant circle. Merchant has given the philosophy of the expressing all the forces in a circle during the orthogonal cutting. This merchant circle you will study here. What is the velocity relationship during the metal cutting? You will study here. Tool wear and the tool life. What is the tool wear? What are the different types of the tool wears are there? How the tool wear can be prevented? What is the tool life? What is the relationship of the tool life with the cutting speed? You will study here in the detail. Economics of the metal cutting. How the metal cutting can be done in the easiest way? Cost cutting parameters will be studied here in the economics of the metal cutting. Any company's survival depend upon the economics of the metal cutting. How you can produce a particular item, particular product in a very cheap way so that you can provide the customers the cheapest product in the market. This is the one of the best strategy of the many of the multinational company, and this is the best strategy for the any of the company for survival. Hence, you will study about how the economics of the metal cutting is done, how the product are produced in a cheapest way. You will study here about the what are the factors involved in case of the economics of the metal cutting. Surface finish and integrity. Surface finish is an important part of the metal cutting operation. Today in the aid of the quality, surface finish have been a better demand, and for this CNC machine have been used for the surface finish. Different type of wire EDM cut machine is used for the surface finish. You will study about the surface finish and the integrity. Machinability. Different material have a different machinability index. Ability to machine. Aluminium has a low machinability index. High speed steel have the more machinability index. You will study about the machinability index and the evaluation of the machinability index. How the evaluation of the machinability index can be done, you will study here in case of the unit 3. Unit 4, cutting tool material. What are the different types of the cutting tool material? What are the requirement of the cutting tool material? What are the classification of the tool material? You will study here in case of the unit 4. Cutting fluids. Fluids which is used during the machining operation in case of the machine is used now known as the cutting fluid. It is made of the carbonated solution. This is known as the cutting fluid. Function of the, what is the function of the cutting fluid? During the machining process, too much heat is generated on the tool chip interface. Hence, to cool down the tool chip interface, cutting fluids are used. If you will use the cutting fluid, surface finish will be better, tool life will be better. Hence, what are the functions of the cutting fluid? You will study here. What are the requirement of the good cutting fluid? You will study here. What are the requirement of the good cutting fluid and the types of the cutting fluid used in the industry? What are the different types of the cutting fluid used in the industry? You may do many of the projects and the research based on the manufacturing process in the your workshop and in the industry. If you have linkage with the industry, then you can work any of the project, start with the project with working with the any of the machine and making of the any of the research paper, you can start now for the better future and the better career. If you have a very good research project, then your selection will be done in a very good multinational company. If you have a very good research project made by you. Then unit 5, gear manufacturing methods. What are the different gear manufacturing methods are there? What are the gear hobbing? What are the gear shaping process? What are the gear forming process? What are the gear finishing methods? You will study in case of the here, how the gear is manufactured. Different methods of the gear manufacturing, you will study here. Gear is an important part. In Faridabad, Bharat Gear is there, who have a different type of the machines for producing the gears. Bharat Gears Limited, many of the students are going there to do their project and industrial training at the Bharat Gear. Bharat Gear has a different all the type of the gear manufacturing methods, gear hobbing, gear shaping, gear forming, gear finishing. These are the gear manufacturing methods. Turning, you will study about the turning process that happening in the lathe. Drilling process, which happening in the drilling machine. Milling process, which is happening in the milling machine. And the finishing process, you will study about the different type of the finishing processes, which are the different finishing process, secondary process. This is known as the secondary process. Finishing process, what are the different finishing process are there? You will study here in the unit 5. Introduction to the CNC machine. Introduction to the CNC machine. How, what is the CNC machine? You will give an idea. You will take an idea of the computer numerical control machining. Now the age of the computer numerical controlled machining is there. Most of the industry is adopting computer numerical control machines in their industry because this is the best machine for producing the better surface finish and the in a short duration time. CNC has the many advantage. Hence, you will study about the computer numerical control machining process here in this process. What is the CNC? You will study here. Unit 6 is the additive manufacturing. Additive manufacturing is a new type of the manufacturing in which layer is added one by one. In this type, rapid prototyping and the rapid tooling, you will study here. Rapid prototyping and the rapid tooling is the computer control process. What are the different types of the additive manufacturing is there? Rapid prototyping and the rapid tooling. I have also sent the lecture notes yesterday. You can find what is there, the rapid prototyping, rapid tooling, additive manufacturing in the lecture note. You can find there in the lecture note, which is given by the CL wise, what are the different types of the additive manufacturings are there. Unit 7, joining and fastening process. What are the joining and fastening processes are there? You have to study there. Physics of the welding. What is the physics of the welding? How the welding is done? How the principle, what is the principle of the welding process? You will here study about the physics of the welding. How the welding is done? You will study about the physics of the welding. Brushing and soldering. What is the brushing and the soldering process? You will study here in detail. Brushing and the soldering. What are the design consideration in the welding? You will study here in detail about the what are design considerations are there in case of the welding process. Solid and liquid state joining process. What is the solid joining process? What are the different liquid joining process? You will study here in the detail. Adhesive bonding. You will study here about the adhesive bonding. Detailed lecture notes have been sent to you yesterday, and also the lecture notes time to time will be sent to you, which are related to your syllabus and completely related with the syllabus. Hence, the lecture notes is your lifeline, because the test book is mentioned here. I have this test book is the Kalpkajan and the Schmidt. This is for forum the Pearson. I have already sent yesterday the all the list of the books also. Mikhail P. Grover, Fundamental of the Modern Manufacturing Process, Material Processes and the System. DeGarmo, Black and Koser, Material and Process in the Manufacturing. Amitabh Ghosh and Ashok Kumar Mallick, Manufacturing Science, Affiliated East-West Presses. These are the textbooks for the manufacturing process. These are the textbooks for the manufacturing process. So this is the syllabus of the your manufacturing process. These are the objective course outcomes, CO. Course outcome of the, and these are the course content. Unit 1 is related with the casting. Unit 2 related with the metal forming. Unit 3 related with the metal cutting. Unit 4 related with the cutting tool material and the cutting fluid. Unit 5 related with the gear manufacturing, turning, drilling, milling, finishing, and introduction to the CNC machines. Unit 6, additive manufacturing, rapid prototyping, and the rapid tooling. Unit 7, joining and the fastening process, welding process, was brushing process, and the soldering process. You will study here difference between the welding, difference between the brushing, and the soldering process. soldering process you have seen in the different electronic works shops. Soldering, how the soldering is done. Brazing, you have done. You will learn about the difference between the welding, brazing, and the soldering. What are the different design consideration in the welding? You will study here. And the test books are given here. So this is the syllabus of your manufacturing process. This is the syllabus of the manufacturing process, which is divided into the 7 units. 7 units. These are the course content of the manufacturing process. Now I will take the attendance of the all students that are present today. Aman Singh, 06, is present.
Yes, sir.
Ashutosh Singh, 12, is present.
Yes, sir.
Chanchal Kaushik, 13, is present.
Yes, sir.
Nitesh Mishra, 14, is present.
Hanji, sir.
Jain Arya, 16, is present. Kunal,
yes, sir.
Kunal Sakya, 18, is present.
Present, sir.
Nidhik ji, 22, is present.
Yes, sir.
Rohit Kumar ji, 35, yes, is present.
Yes, sir. Present, sir.
Kumar Kanojia, 32, is present.
Yes, sir.
Subham Kumar ji, 31, is present.
Yes, sir.
Nitesh Mishra ji is present.
Hanji, sir.
Mohit Adhana ji, 21, is present.
Yes, sir.
तो मैं फिर से एक बार आपको अटेंडेंस में आपको बता देता हूं. तुषार कनौजिया जी, 32, इज प्रेजेंट. शुभम कुमार जी, 31, इज प्रेजेंट. रोहित कुमार जैन जी, 35, इज प्रेजेंट. नितेश मिश्रा जी, 14, इज प्रेजेंट. निधिक जी, 22, इज प्रेजेंट. मोहित अदाना जी, 21, इज प्रेजेंट. कुणाल साकिया जी, 18, इज प्रेजेंट. जतिन आर्या जी, 16, इज प्रेजेंट. चंचल कौशिक जी, 13, इज प्रेजेंट. आशुतोष सिंह जी, 12, इज प्रेजेंट. अमन सिंह जी 6, इज प्रेजेंट. तो ये सारे आज प्रेजेंट हैं. तो आज मैंने सिलेबस और बुक्स के बारे में डिस्कस किया और इसको धीरे धीरे लेके चलेंगे, क्योंकि ये आपका बहुत ही इंपॉर्टेंट सब्जेक्ट है. वो इंडस्ट्री रिलेटेड है, कंप्लीट इंडस्ट्री रिलेटेड है. इसका मतलब जॉब रिलेटेड आपको मैकेनिकल इंजीनियर का आपका 50% काम आपको इसी से आपको इंडस्ट्री रिलेटेड होता है. तो आपको ये सारे आपको हम धीरे धीरे ले चलेंगे. इसके आपको लेक्चर नोट्स भेज दिए गए हैं, आप उसका प्रिंट ले लीजिए. दूसरा, मैं लेक्चर वीडियो आपको डेली, मैं जो जो आपको लेक्चर लूंगा वो डेली आपको व्हाट्सएप कर दिया करूंगा. आप उसको बार बार रिपीट करके देखिए, आपका इंडस्ट्री रिलेटेड कंसेप्ट बिल्कुल क्लियर हो जाएगा. व्हाट इज इन द केस ऑफ द मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्रोसेस, और आपका बिल्कुल क्लियर हो जाएगा आपको लेक्चर वीडियो से. डेली मैं लेक्चर वीडियो आपको मैं भेज दिया करूंगा, और आप उसको बार बार उसको देखिए, आपको कंसेप्ट क्लियर हो जाएगा. मार्क्स आपको अच्छे आते हैं इसमें, है ना. तो मैन्युफैक्चरिंग टेक्नोलॉजी भी में भी जो मैं सब्जेक्ट ले रहा हूँ उसमें भी ऑलमोस्ट 95-96% स्टूडेंट का 20 में 20 है. अभी एमसीक्यू चल रहा है, तो अभी तो एमसीक्यू लेने की बात हो रही है, तो एमसीक्यू अभी लिया जाएगा. और असाइनमेंट आपको कल मैं एक दे दिया हूं, फिर दूसरा असाइनमेंट भी आपको दे दूंगा. तो आपको इस सब्जेक्ट में किसी तरह का आपको दिक्कत होगा, मेरा फोन नंबर आपके पास है, आप कभी भी फोन करके आप बिल्कुल क्लियर कर सकते हैं कि मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्रोसेस में कहां आपको दिक्कत आ रही है ना। तो ये कोर्स कंटेंट आपका है, फिर से मैं आज इसी को आपको रिवाइज कर देता हूं। यूनिट फर्स्ट में आपको कास्टिंग प्रोसेस है, कास्टिंग प्रोसेस में जितने भी, इसको फाउंड्री बोला जाता है, फाउंड्री शॉप इसको बोला जाता है, फाउंड्री प्रोसेस में आपको पहले फर्नेस में मेटल को हीट किया जाता है, मेल्ट किया जाता है, मेल्ट करने के बाद उसको आपको कास्ट मोल्ड होता है, मोल्ड में डाला जाता है, मोल्ड में मोल्टन मेटल डाल दिया जाता है, जिस तरह का शेप का आपको प्रोडक्ट बनाना है उस तरह का मोल्ड होता है, और उस मोल्ड में फिर जो है सॉलिडिफिकेशन होता है, सॉलिडिफाई करके फिर प्रोडक्ट निकलता है, प्रोडक्ट के बाद जो है उसको फिनिशिंग किया जाता है। तो इसमें जितने भी प्रोसेस आपको दिए हुए हैं ये आपको इसमें आपको मेंशन किया हुआ है, कास्टिंग एंड मोल्डिंग क्या है, मेटल कास्टिंग प्रोसेस क्या है, उसके इक्विपमेंट क्या क्या है, सारे इक्विपमेंट का आपको लिस्ट दिया जाएगा कि फाउंड्री शॉप में आपका इक्विपमेंट क्या क्या है, ये तो ये आपको आपको बताया जाएगा, और फिर आपको सॉलिडिफिकेशन किस तरह होता है, क्या मैकेनिज्म है उसके बारे में आपको बताया जाएगा। श्रिंकेज हो जाता है जब मेटल आपका लिक्विड फॉर्म से सॉलिड फॉर्म में कन्वर्ट होता है तो श्रिंकेज होता है, कितने तरह का श्रिंकेज होता है, श्रिंकेज के लिए अलाउंसेस दिया जाता है, तो श्रिंकेज के बारे में आप इसका स्टडी करेंगे, राइजर के बारे में स्टडी करेंगे, राइजर जो है क्यों प्रोवाइड किया जाता है, राइजर का डिजाइन कैसे किया जाता है, कास्टिंग डिफेक्ट्स क्या क्या है, कैसे डिफरेंट टाइप का कास्टिंग डिफेक्ट्स प्रोड्यूस होता है, और रेसिडुअल स्ट्रेसेस, मोल्टन मेटल को जब सॉलिड में कन्वर्ट किया जाता है तो सॉलिडिफिकेशन के वक्त में स्ट्रेसेस प्रोड्यूस हो जाते हैं बड़े लॉन्गर पार्ट में, तो वो रेसिडुअल स्ट्रेसेस कैसे आ जाता है और उसको कैसे रिमूव किया जाए, तो इसके बारे में आपको डिटेल से आपको यहां पर आपको बताया जाएगा, कास्टिंग डिफेक्ट्स को कैसे हटाया जाए, डिफरेंट कास्टिंग डिफेक्ट्स को उसके बारे में आपको बताया जाएगा। तो पहला यूनिट आपको कास्टिंग प्रोसेस, उसको फाउंड्री शॉप भी बोलते हैं, उसके बारे में आपको स्टडी है। दूसरा आपको शीट मेटल फॉर्मिंग है, शीट मेटल फॉर्मिंग में शीट मेटल को फॉर्म किया जाता है, तो उसमें रोलिंग प्रोसेस है, फोर्जिंग प्रोसेस है, एक्सट्रूजन प्रोसेस है, ड्रॉइंग प्रोसेस है, उसके बारे में आपको सभी प्रोसेस के बारे में लोड एस्टिमेशन के निकालने के लिए दिया हुआ है, सभी प्रोसेस क्या प्रोसेस है, कैसे होता है और कैसे लोड एस्टिमेट किया जाता है उसके बारे में आपको बताया जाएगा। तुषार सैनी है प्रिंटेड नाउ, उनका अटेंडेंस बना दें, तुषार सैनी। तो हॉट वर्किंग प्रोसेस, कोल्ड वर्किंग प्रोसेस क्या होता है उसके बारे में स्टडी करना है, प्लास्टिक डिफॉर्मेशन एंड यील्ड क्राइटेरिया क्या है उसके बारे में आपको यहां पर यूनिट टू में स्टडी करना है, शीट फॉर्मिंग में सीरिंग क्या होता है, डीप ड्रॉइंग क्या होता है, बैंडिंग क्या होता है उसके बारे में आपको स्टडी करना है, शीट फॉर्मिंग के बारे में आपको यहां पर स्टडी करना है। दूसरा प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ द पाउडर मेटलर्जी, पाउडर मेटलर्जी एक इंपॉर्टेंट फील्ड है, इसके अलग से भी बुक आते हैं, पाउडर मेटलर्जी के बुक अलग से आती है, ये अलग प्रोसेस है, इसमें मेटल का पहले पाउडर बनाया जाता है, पाउडर बना करके मोल्ड में आपको बाइंडर के साथ में प्रेशर दे करके कॉम्पैक्ट किया जाता है, अभी जो 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 हार्डर मटेरियल है उसके यही किया जाता है, टूल वगैरह जो टूल बीट आपका बनता है वो पाउडर मेटलर्जी से बनता है, तो पाउडर मेटलर्जी में पहले पाउडर बना लिया जाता है मेटल का, फिर बाइंडर के साथ में आपको डाई में आपको कॉम्पैक्ट किया जाता है, तो पाउडर मेटलर्जी में आपको टूल के बीच कई तरह के जो है कॉम्पैक्ट पाउडर अभी जो है यूज किए जा रहे हैं, तो ये पाउडर मेटलर्जी में आप यूनिट टू में स्टडी करेंगे। तीसरा यूनिट है आपको मेटल कटिंग, मेटल कटिंग आपको सिंगल पॉइंट मल्टी पॉइंट, सिंगल पॉइंट आपको आपको लेथ में यूज होता है, सेपर में यूज होता है, मल्टी पॉइंट कटिंग टूल आपको ड्रिलिंग मशीन में यूज होता है, मिलिंग मशीन में यूज होता है, तो उसके बारे में आप स्टडी करेंगे। सिंगल पॉइंट एंड मल्टी पॉइंट कटिंग टूल क्या है, सिंगल पॉइंट में सिंगल पॉइंट रहेगा, लेथ में लेथ का टूल आपने देखा होगा, और मल्टी पॉइंट में आपको मल्टी एक दो, मिलिंग मशीन में आपने देखा होगा, ये मल्टी पॉइंट कटिंग टूल है। ऑर्थोगोनल कटिंग सिस्टम क्या है, ऑर्थोगोनल कटिंग सिस्टम में टूल जो है एक्सिस के परपेंडिकुलर रहता है तो उसको ऑर्थोगोनल कटिंग सिस्टम कहते हैं, ऑर्थोगोनल कटिंग सिस्टम। तो ऑर्थोगोनल कटिंग सिस्टम के बारे में स्टडी करेंगे, कितने फोर्सेस लगते हैं, कौन कौन से फोर्सेस आपको लगते हैं कटिंग के टाइम में, उसका एनालिसिस करेंगे। कितने तरह के चिप फॉर्मेशन होते हैं, कंटिन्यूअस चिप, डिसकंटिन्यूअस चिप, फ्रेगमेंटेशन चिप, कितने तरह के चिप फॉर्मेशन है उसके बारे में स्टडी करेंगे। मर्चेंट ने, अर्नेस्ट मर्चेंट एक ब्रिटिशर है, उन्होंने मर्चेंट सर्कल दिया था सभी तरह के फोर्स को एनालिसिस करने के लिए ऑर्थोगोनल ऑर्थोगोनल कटिंग सिस्टम में, तो वो मर्चेंट सर्किल के बारे में आप स्टडी करेंगे। मर्चेंट सर्किल आपका इंपॉर्टेंट है, काफी काफी आपको इंजीनियरिंग सर्विसेज वगैरह के एग्जाम में, यूपीएससी वगैरह के एग्जाम में आपको मर्चेंट सर्किल के बारे में आपको आपको जो है क्वेश्चन जो है पूछा जाता है। तो मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्रोसेस आपका इंपॉर्टेंट है, आपको काफी इंजीनियरिंग सर्विसेज के एग्जाम में भी इसके कई क्वेश्चन इसके आपको रहते हैं, तो ये आपको बहुत ही आपको इंपॉर्टेंट सब्जेक्ट है, आपको इंडस्ट्री से रिलेटेड भी है, तो ये आपको काफी आपको इंपॉर्टेंट सब्जेक्ट है। वेलोसिटी रिलेशनशिप क्या है, वेलोसिटी रिलेशनशिप के बारे में आप स्टडी करेंगे, जो डिफरेंट टाइप के वेलोसिटी क्या क्या होते हैं, डिफरेंट